Candice LeRae, Indy Hartwell set to take on Katana Chance and Kayden Carter tag team action. And not again. I want to figure out what Adam Pearce has against me. The fact that we have to sit here with the tag team champions yet again on commentary. Chelsea Green, Piper Niven.
You sound so excited about that.
I'm not, honestly.
Kind of welcome it. Oh, you said don't invite them. I thought you said do invite them.
No, I said don't invite them.
We could be eating oysters and drinking champagne right now, but instead we're sitting with Maddie and Wayne. So
Chelsea, I've been waiting all week to review what happened last week.
I bet you
I want to take you back to Monday Night Raw because it was Kayden and Katana against Natalya and Tegan Nox in tag team action and the very nice Chelsea Green and Piper Niven with us on commentary. Off the keg stand, Kayden and Katana would pick up the win. Now, this is what everyone was talking about all over social media. The fact that Chelsea Green finally got put in her place when she tried to stick her nose in the business of Katana and Kayden.
Who told you to say that?
So my question is, I understand you contacted your
attorneys. What's your question? Get to it.
Okay, what are your attorneys saying about this?
Oh, my attorneys are not happy, honey. I have filed formal complaints, and you're going to be next.
Well, you got whooped last week by Carter and Chance.
Yeah,
if they win again, they may get an
opportunity. Say that again.